So today we learn CS box model. Box model we use for design layout. CS box model have content of the box pending is transparent, pending clear area around the content, border go around pending and content, and margin clear around outside of the border. For example, we go to the so I use div now and then I use background color and I use light gray is my color pool here and I use 400 pixel and border I use for 12 pixel is solid is about tomato yeah tomato color and the next is a padding is 50 pixel and one more is a margin it's all I use 15 pixel yeah okay close down here and then go to body we have I use the A2 example this is A2 box CSS box model okay close A2 and then paragraph and you see paragraph here so I pass you can close here and pass here okay and one more is one use the div in the body it can display so div here div okay on here I don't know how so I want to clean fast it's very fast okay the next before I use yes this okay to clean okay this here this is not this okay fast then you can save okay save and now I go to the file here okay here okay click double click on this file we can go to browser here okay we see that this is okay, so we can see that this is a box model that we use padding, border, and margin. And you can see code here. This is the code. So we see clear. I use background div. It's boy, but if you want to change, you can change it before. I want to change light gray in online. Light gray is very good, okay? And then I want to change blue, okay? Or blue violet, or blue. blue sky, sky blue, okay, sail. We refrain now, sky blue, you can see we have frame margin pending and the border here on this here, see, it's clear. Okay, the next we go to the next lesson is we can use width and height of element is important. Width and height element here. Okay, we can go to this again. And it's called a width. So it's 400 pixels. Pending. Pending is 12 pixels. And border. I use only 5% small solid. Solid light blue. The blue, you can use blue sky here or dark blue. Okay. And margin. I use 0 margin. Okay, so close side here. And then in the body we have I can use IMG. You can put image S or C and then you can call one APG and is 350 and high. We can call 250. And this is the location. The location here I put so we close IMG. We close and then in this form I will see right here is faster than one time. We lost time, so copy time. Example, we have this one this here, and then under picture we have one. Okay, so I will save now. Save, and then we refresh, and then we see here. Okay, so we can see here, but it seems the picture is not equal here, so. Maybe we can change. It's a call here. I put 50. Okay, we can change. And then we replace. Oh, maybe so big here. 50. So I will try here. It's more like that. Yes. Oh my God. So small. It make is 450. Deep. The same will be same here. Okay. Go to browser. Still longer. Okay. So we can customize and okay, same. So here we can do can use a bit and high of element. So you can design or one feature here. This is one feature and under one feature we have one frame here. So this feature is the description about this feature. Yeah. Okay, for this video is finished. Please subscribe and share. Thank you for watching my video. Bye. Good luck.